You were right, Joshua. What is up ahead?
Is there no peace for a dying man?
What happened here?
The Aether Floods made savage beasts of my companions. And those faithless orcs, I knew they weren't to be trusted. We were told that they would stay loyal to our cause. Something commanded their loyalty. But it was not us.
It's a wonder they stayed faithful for so long.
Perhaps they sensed our downfall. The king is gone. Our nation in ruins. What becomes of us loyal pawns now? Sworn to a shattered throne. Fuck Walud. Dead king and his god. Fuck this withered shithole. The floods do not affect you. You are a bearer, albeit one who's lost his brand. Pray, hear me, brother. Will you grant this pawn his final wish? Will you lay my dying soul to rest?
Of course. What do you need?
Finally, some luck. Beyond the castle walls, towards Stonehere, there is a forest, Neverturn. My parents are buried upon a bluff, nestled amongst the trees. Theirs was the only love I ever knew. I was torn from them in life, but perhaps I can return to them in death. Take my ring. See that it rests beside their bones.
May you find peace at last. Straight home now. Don't tell me. The only way to the capital
is through that gate. Just as you surmise.
There's an army down there, Joshua.
Yes. But I don't see any dominance. soldier and son.
Then we end their suffering. This one's bigger than the others.
And Mina, by the look of it.
Come We can rest here if you like.
Don't worry. I'll be fine.